25 seconds to go. U.S. the ball and the lead. 10 to shoot. Phillips pull up this time. Won't go down. Loose. Brazil has it. Down two with 10 seconds to go.
Keep your eye on the guard now. He likes to play one-on-one in these situations. But where does...
Puts it out. A whistle. And he'll go to the line with a chance to tie it. 3.5 seconds to go.
Very heady play by Huertas. Instead of using the screen, which would have forced a double team, he rejected the screen and chose to play one-on-one in the lane. Now remember, Mark, let's take this forward. If Huertas makes both shots, Coach K can call timeout, and Team USA can get the ball at midcourt under FIBA rules.
FIBA rules, only the coach can call timeout.
That's right.
And only when there's a stoppage in play.
Exactly. So if there's a miss, obviously Brazil will foul.
3.5 seconds to go and 2 free throws for Marcelo Huertas. And he missed the first one.
Now keep in mind, the second player in the lane, the green jersey, has a slight advantage in terms of offensive rebounding. This is a situation that you practice. You practice missing this free throw. Watch the guards.
There's the miss.
Watch out.
In the corner, Barbosa. No, and the U.S. hangs on to stay up.